pray that that will be our attitude. When we come into here, when we come before you, here's my heart, Lord. We're not afraid to hide anything. We know you have already forgiven us for anything we will ask forgiveness for, God. Because you're a loving God, you're a merciful God. You are love, you're hope. And I pray, Lord, if someone doesn't know that, you know, that they don't leave this building not knowing that, Lord. Because you are the true source of love. You are the true source of hope, of grace, and of joy in our lives. And I just pray that everyone here will know that.